You know, when you first started here, I thought you were going to be one of the brightest students here, but ever since you involved yourself in those wicked RPGs, your grades have been going down steadily, month by month.
RPGs aren't that bad.
Spells, poison, battles, maiming, killing?
Yeah, but it's all imagination.
Is it?
Is it, Debbie? Well, I suggest you read a totally real book that has absolutely no poisoning, maiming, or killing in it called the Holy Bible.
Oh, no. When that book done got that in it.